Hi, I'm Paul Wells from Agile J. Polymorphism. What is it and what problem does it solve? Well, in order to understand the problem, please consider the following scenario. If I was to ask you to supply electric lighting to a room, then the sort of things that you might consider are, where am I going to run the wires? How am I going to allow the people in the room to switch the light on and off? That sort of thing. Now you will notice that by giving you this task, what I'm actually asking you to do is to supply a framework, but I'm not asking you to come up with a mechanism for turning electricity into light. We already have a pluggable component that will perform that task for us. So you'll notice that the task of converting electricity into light is a very separate task to the provision of a light socket in the correct place and some means of turning the electricity on and off. But the problem is, unless there's an agreed standard of what is the interface between the supplier of the electricity and the converter of electricity to light, then it's not possible for these two tasks to be handled separately. Well, the solution in the case of our electric light supply scenario is quite simply to have a standard, and the standard says things like the socket on this is 20 millimeters in diameter, the electricity is supplied at 240 volts, and the mechanism for holding the light supplier in place is via a bayonet fitting. So all of those details constitute an interface, and with the interface in place we can go ahead and complete the system. Notice, however, that what's conspicuously absent from the definition of the interface is anything to do with how the electricity is converted into light. Now, as it happens, I was using a light bulb which is an incandescent light bulb, which works by getting a piece of tungsten very hot inside a bulb containing argon gas. But equally well, I can use one of these, a compact fluorescent, which works by, well, I don't know how it works exactly, but it's something to do with exciting a gas in a discharge tube. Now, believe it or not, this is an example of polymorphism, because there are millions of these things plugged into frameworks that were installed before this was invented.